Here are some of my favorite eats at the 626 Night Market. First up is lobster damas with the garlic noodles and that giant lobster. Mussels and Pearls serving up some delicious grilled clams and oysters. We have some crunchy chicken skin nachos from Chicken Skins. Some delicious fried goodness from Hot Tato Potato. This cute doggy ice cream from Big Bite. Tackling this rainbow cheesy corn dog from Ghost Sticks. Soft shell sandwiches from Soft Shell Sammy's, and we also turn up the heat with some ginger chili oil. Ended our night with sugar cane juice from Big Daddy Cane.
Everything I ate at the 626 Night Market.
Poke it out. Yeah,
she lobster got garlic bus, noodles, so 1 million pence.
Big bag, she can show enough.
So much meat, OMFG. That's what she said. Japanese wagyu slider, 1,000 tenths, like so juicy. IG,
bad from every angle. She got herself a trainer. I know that can't help but take a little peek. Cold world and
fork and shrimp dumplings, 10 tenths.
Bo Jackson's Bo Garden. He's kept that rap with piss po jargon. My latest whip, my latest chick was Bo Farin.
Raymond cheeseburger, 8 tenths.
I know all my miss me. I've been a since I hit elementary. She know who run it, the one that keep it hunted.
Little hibiscus peach lemonade, 7 tenths.
Evidently the coach can't bend.
What we ate at 626 Night Market. TJ style tacos. Eggplant cake. Boba. Cheesy grilled oysters. Hot Cheeto tacos. Sparkly lemonade. Lobster garlic noodles. Chicken skin nachos. Loaded grilled cheese. Sugar cane drinks. Prawn coconut curry. Everything I ate at 626 Market. Fruit cream sando. Fried giant squid. Black truffle tamagoyaki. Chocolate mousse puppy. Chocolate dip cheesecake. Baby bottle.
Stay. 626 Night Market in Orange County.
She can get a taste. What did you say? It's all the same like Mary Kate. She can get a taste. Let you get a taste. Do you let it taste? Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me.
Would you ever eat snails? I know one person that would.
This is not the move for me, guys, but for Lisa, she's all. You're really. Oh my gosh. You adventurous. Get it. Yes, get it. Yep. There you go.
Welcome to the Saigon Market in Orange County. There are plenty of options to choose from, like these red bean cakes, as well as these coconut waffles with durian. That's right, durian. But the one that caught my eye were these grilled squid. Holy moly.
Very good.
It's not overcooked, which is really nice. Although the sauce, a little spicy.
So what are you waiting for? Head on over to the Saigon Market, which is happening until September 5th.
What we ate at the 626 Night Market in OC. Mint lemonade, $15. 8 a 10. Pork bomb french fries, $17. 8.5 a 10. Japanese fruit sandwich, $12. 10 a 10. All dat dim sum, $15. 9 a 10. Yum. Doritos Esquit Elote, $8. 6 a 10. Waffle stick. Trash. Unicorn corn dog, $12. 10 tenths. But very heavy. Mango sticky rice. $8. 10 a 10.
Brown sugar boba.
$8. 8 a 10.
What's up, everyone? So here's what I ate at the 626 Night Market in OC. I picked up a A5 Australian Wagyu slider, followed by a spicy squid skewer. And of course, I had to get myself some chicken skin. That shit's bomb. And then some character bowels. Take a bite out of that. Yeah, here we go with some nudes. Oh yeah, that was good. And then I picked up a ube nibon, which is like Cinnabon, but it's ube. Yeah, let's go grub, baby.
Got it.
it, but I'm all alone. close your eyes for me? I'm going to take this angled brush, I'm going to use that to draw in your eyeliner, so I'm just going to do a little wing here, a tiny little wing, flick, then taking a mascara. Really ethereal highlighter called